Tom, you're off the mark for Swansea City. You must be delighted.
Yeah, I was over the moon, really. Bit of a cliche there. But, yeah, I've been waiting a while for my goal, and I got it today, so I was delighted.
And I think everyone can be satisfied with the performance. In all areas of the pitch today, it was something else.
Yeah, definitely. I thought we put on a good performance. Throughout the whole pitch, we played well, and just had that little bit of quality in the final third to get the goals, which was nice.
And when you perform and score like that, I guess the ambition now is to nail down a place in the first 11 on a week-to-week basis in the Premier League.
Yeah, hopefully. I've come here to play Premiership football, really, so it'll be... I'd like to be playing in the next couple of games, hopefully, but when you get your opportunity, you've got to take it, and hopefully I've done that today and showed the manager what I can do.
Have you got a chance now to have a run in the team, what with Jonjo missing with suspension?
Hopefully, yeah. Obviously, we've got some good midfielders here, and a few of the boys played today, but yeah, that's the aim. Hopefully you get a run in the side, and that's where you get your confidence as well, really, getting that 2, 3, 4 games that you need, and then you get into the flow.
You play in a very similar way, I guess, to Leon Britton, who's such a favourite here at Swansea City. Has he been someone you can pick the brains of and get advice from?
Yeah, obviously Leon's a legend here, and just training with him every day is a great experience. He's a great player and barely gives the ball away. I'd say I'm slightly different to Leon, as I like to get maybe a forward a bit more, but he's a great player and someone I look up to.
And seeing Spurs beat Chelsea as they did, any regrets that perhaps you're not a White Hart Lady at the moment after that fantastic result?
No, like I said, when the opportunity came to join Swansea, it was something I always wanted to do, so to come here and play this style of football and do it like we did today is great.
You linked up well with Mo Barrow, not just for your goal, but I thought right throughout the afternoon. He's like Swansea's secret weapon, isn't he? What can you tell us about Mo?
Mo is very dangerous going forward, one-on-one. You fancy him every time. Electric pace, and he's a good player, and hopefully he'll shine in coming games.
And 2 goals as well for Bafi Gomez. That's important for him as well, what with the absence of Wilfred Bony this month because of the African Nations Cup. Was it important that perhaps you got 2 today in light of that?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, I'm sure every striker wants to score as many goals as they can. And he had one disallowed as well. I'm sure he'd like to get his hat-trick, but scoring goals would give him a fair bit of confidence going into the next game.
Can he reach the levels that Wilfred has? Because he's been exceptional, hasn't he, Boney, for Swansea?
Yeah, he's done well, but I'm confident Baffy can do very well if he plays, and I'm confident he'll score goals. I think he's that out-and-out finisher that will score a lot of goals.
And it's the fourth round of the FA Cup. Any idea what sort of tie and or game that you would like in that fourth round?
No, not necessarily. I think you've got to beat the best, really, if you want to win it. So I'm sure we'll take anyone, and we look forward to it. Yeah.
Do the players believe that they can win the FA Cup?
Definitely. I think obviously a couple of years ago they won the Carling Cup, the League Cup. So I think to win silverware will be a great achievement, and the FA Cup's a massive trophy.